行くで。
I am very disappointed the fact that we didn't win that wrestling match. Should have won that match.
It is for one of the best superstars.
We should have won that match.
Hashtag WWE Championship.
I'm not bullshitting this time.
History could be made. Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Steer clear of that. He gets out of the way.
Scoop slam from behind. And Brian, scoop slam. Delivers the knee. After a string of counters. Oh, did you hear that thud? Got the leg trap. Stepped over cleverly.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Rollins getting worked out here.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Military press. Dodges in the nick of time. He must have had that scouted.
Scoop slam, producing a trampling.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and driven down with a jackhammer.
The champ's
eyes look
glazed
over.
Ah, look at that. The shit that we should have done in WrestleMania.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, AJ Johnson.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
Safe to say things did not go to plan here tonight.
You know, that's fucking crazy. He won the WrestleMania match and then turn back around and come back. See, I knew it. Kane man. Well then, I just thought we was gonna do a match. So now we just beating on the Kane, Mayor Kane. I feel bad. A little bit. I feel bad a little bit. I wish we could change our fucking clothes. Fucking mayor getting his ass whooped by some random ass dude. Damn. I thought that was gonna knock his ass out. Oh wow. Well, damn, that didn't work out how I wanted to do. I thought, I mean, I was gonna set it up to, you know, put him over there, and then I was like, yeah, I'm gonna put him through the table. They gonna, okay, good, knockout. Seeing rumors that got into it backstage today. Let's see.
Things are about to get good.
So do I walk out with my championship belt or no? Excuse me. No, I do not.
Here comes a one-man party.
And his opponent, representing the Street Profits from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford!
Byron, will you sit down? I can't help it.
You're embarrassing yourself.
And you're embarrassing Montez Ford.
Thank God Montez Ford has swag to spare. Because Byron's doing his best to make it uncool.
I'm getting crunk.
I think you're drunk. Sit down.
I don't drink.
We all want the smoke. You can't handle the smoke.
Yes, I can.
Here we go as Montez Ford takes on the superstar who earlier today allegedly got into it with Kane backstage.
It takes a lot of gall to lay out Mayor Kane, especially
Mayor Kane.
His neck of the woods. But that's the kind of confidence this superstar brings to every city he goes. Confidence? More like a
what the hell?
Twitch.
I thought he was about to hit me with some shit.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Referee in position. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole. Military press.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Really just laying it in.
Return fire from Montez Ford. Oh, a jumping DDT.
My.
Heading up, he's thinking.
It's not going to go well for you, sir.
Stirring back to his feet.
Oh, man, you did extra shit.
To the sky.
It worked out well for you.
Looking for an early pin.
I didn't even get a one count, bitch.
He's able to fend off the attack.
What?
He got whipped into that corner. Shifts it back onto him. Reversal on top of reversal. Reciprocating the initial reversal. He's looking a little off balance. He's playing for this. It could still rally.
Come on, give me that two.
Shoulders down for the count.
Oh, okay. He needs to be worked on.
Goings here for these men.
Montez is in a very vulnerable position here.
Hey, he may reverse it. Oh, look at that. He reversed it.
Catches a punch.
Is it enough here? Gets the shoulder instantly. Keeping a loss at
bay. We can play these games. Oh, fuck. Man. I thought that was it right there.
Goes into the pin.
He is definitely struggling to keep
See, I like this shit. Type of matches like this.
And he saw that coming from Montez. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Headed to the top rope.
about to hit you with some new shit. I didn't even, okay, we're not gonna talk about that.
What the leg? Look at this, she just tossed the leg.
He may be in a bad way here. Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, wow. You got lucky there, bud.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Uh-oh, this is... And this is gotta be it! Here he goes! For the win! Two! Breaks the close count.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
And Ford's resolve might be wavering here. Somehow Montez has to turn the tide.
Oh, damn.
He's getting a little battered now.
What are you about to do? What are you about to do?
He's got scouted. Deep hammerlock applied. Damn it, to the arm. Looking for the victory. Two count. And he fights it off.
In the world did he kick out?
Huh, there's good matches going on right now.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Come on. Come on. Finish it. Finish it. Aw, hell.
There's the power into the... Ooh, what a damaging blow. Montez Ford getting ready. Perched up top. He saw that coming from Montez.
I wrote the damn game.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Come on. Ref, move. Ref, move the fuck out the way.
There's the power into the...
So I can't do my finisher. All
right. Paying him right back with a reversal. He's headed up top. Thinking big.
Stop.
What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena. I can see it in the eyes from here. Just
another big move. Five splash.
Two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Oh, that was more than close. That was.
Hey, you couldn't let me do mine, so why the fuck, like, bro? They let him do his twice. I got no button. He finished me twice. I got no button.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
I want to play on fucking hard, not bullshit. Bullshit.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Sliding back in from the floor now.
I want to be respectful. I just pinfall you. But I tried to put you in the submission. I mean, I tried to put you in my finisher. Twice now. You wouldn't let me do it. So I gotta look at your tap. I'm sorry.
Huge victory tonight.
Hold up.
If this guy's day can't get any more interesting, I might have an idea what this is all about. Yeah, after what we heard happen backstage.
Ooh, you brought up the red machine.
Mayor Kane, it's the big red machine. The demon has been awakened.
Chokeslam!
He's been put on notice.
Let's see. There are some things best left. Are you spooky enough? Brother. The big machine has awakened. Has been awakened. Let me see an opportunity. Okay.
And here he comes.
Ooh. I'll get this right out. This is a new entrance that we haven't seen.
And his opponent from parts unknown. Weighing in at 323 pounds.
One of the most dominant destructive forces in the history of WWE. Multiple world and tag team championships and more destruction to come.
Last week, Raw ventured south to Knox County, but one superstar traveled further than any other into the flaming inferno known as Kane's Hell.
And now the demon is here for revenge.
The Big Red Machine may have just come alive, but Kane's chokeslam last week may have woken something in his opponent, too. I'm just saying. Absorbed some damage already. He had to be prepared to take some damage.
Probably after this match. I want to hit MVP over to do a 99 overall. I say, I want to be able to upgrade myself all the way. I think you're a 95 right now.
Kane turns it around.
Damn, Kane, you agile as hell. I don't feel like the storyline done with, because he, I feel like he's gonna get his brother on me. Oh, what you doing?
Suplex, here it comes. Nicely done.
Did you just pin me, bitch? Don't you disrespect me like that? Oh shit. I'm sorry. I will put some respect in your name now. He ain't got me fucking injured over here. Look at my damn health. It's been a minute since he's been like that.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive. Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Appreciate this match, Kane. How y'all know he leaking though?
Big splash. Is it up? The cover. Somehow.
I'm about to say.
To keep this match going. As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Yeah. A steady stream of moves taking out Kane. Kane has to turn this around and quick.
Two. Almost ended it there.
I don't understand these kickouts.
He is still in this.
That's that first kick out. He was on, he was like, that was almost, that was it.
Staggering to his feet, but he
I can't.
What's coming next?
Oh, you motherfucker.
And Kane isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, Kane getting some newly determined focus.
I knew it. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. I knew it. He's going to get a brother on me. Oh, my God.
Is here on Raw.
He called Taker out on social media. Now he has to answer him face to face.
Let's see how tough he is now.
We really did. We did say big brother.
Not going away.
There it goes. He was nothing to do with the dead man.
He just took down Kane. I think he's had enough of the Brothers of Destruction for one night.
Hey, next week. How about next week? We'll do this thing next week. All right. Let's see. The Bad Man has risen. Oh, shit. Let's see. So you need someone to help a couple of the legends, huh? Might have scheduled for Monday night. I don't like this. Randy, I mean, with Randy.
They are ready.
It's cool.
Battle.
I got Randy Orton as a partner. But at the same time, we know how Randy Orton is. That motherfucker gonna hit me with an RKO if we win this match tonight. They let them walk out together. Damn. Oh, they walked out together.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 622 pounds, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
They did a really good job on the story, on like the career part of this. Like, they really did a good job for this concept. This is way better than 20. Oh, damn. So we just out here raw dogging out here. God damn. Well, all right.
You feel the electricity in the air, and that's because
Ken Kane while Randy Orton handles on the table.
Tag match that will turn Monday Night Raw upside down.
What an atmosphere. And here's an early cover. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
The Undertaker would be fucking up people.
Right forearm. There's a double axe handle. And he was ready for it. Oh, Kane waylays him. With the reversal. A sequence of reversals there.
Oh.
Bam. Spine buster. Kane in defensive mode now. Hooked up.
Driven down. Using the adrenaline to stay.
You gotta punch me.
We're no closer to a winner just yet.
He takes control. And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, it is aggression, just brutality.
I'm sorry, Mr. Taker.
Break his arm. Vicious. Able to reverse that one.
You meet the Terminator.
And respond with a counter of their own.
And take things into the ring.
This is just
your suplex, bitch.
Goodness, absolute dominance.
Hey, Randy. I don't know if you noticed, but you know, it says on the screen that you know I got a pin Kane while you handle Undertaker. So, like, you know, I need you to get on that.
Running elbow drop on target.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. And then boom!
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Stiff kick. He's finding himself in trouble here. I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady moving up. Gets him with the counter.
The devil's favorite.
Whoa, what you doing?
With the devil's favorite sidewalk slam.
Me back.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Kane prevents the attack from connecting.
Connecting on the DDT.
It's over.
Nicely done. Inverted scoop slam. Tagged with a punt. What's Kane got coming to him?
No way Kane is going to recover from that.
Let's see.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
Come on, ref. One, two, three. Oh!
That is just pure instinct at this point.
And set right.
I thought that was it.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Oh, man.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
I knew that.
He's been put on the defensive. And he was ready for Undertaker.
I was trying to, I don't know how to do that drag shit.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Backdrop suplex.
Two hands, choke slam.
But Kane counters.
Oh, you can tell me.
Cool. I'm just waiting. Hold on. Go ahead.
You see the Undertaker checking on Kane.
Wait a minute. From behind.
Why?
Undertaker. And Orton's got one too.
Uh-oh. Damn. Damn.
I've been looking forward to.
Boy, I ain't get this knocked out that way. I wonder, is it gonna give me an objective?
Hell in a cell with the Undertaker taking on a super.
No objective.
Who stared the dead man right
in his cold, dead. I didn't get an objective. I don't like this shit. I don't got nothing.
Undertaker's playground throughout his career, but his opponent is hoping to end that storied career tonight and gain the recognition that he thinks he deserves.
Well, he wants attention. He's going to get plenty of here tonight. It might just not be the kind.
I ain't got no objective. It's not telling me to get a pinfall.
Oh, impressive counter.
Then it's hard to see.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Punch, nasty. He turns it around.
Where you going?
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Go ahead and prop this up for you.
He's hit on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed. Into the table.
The damn table's already cracked.
Dangerous redemption.
Table at this here, guys. Look at this. That
suplex into a powerbomb. My goodness.
Bad predicament right here. He's taking some good hits.
He brought it in here.
This is the worst he suffers in the cell.
The dead man facing some danger.
Undertaker's really being
tested. Oh, he hit me.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Slips out the back door and a chop block.
Oh, stomping away.
Why? What the hell?
I can't see a thing, guys. Oh my god!
Oh, he hit me in my back. Me back. Me leg. My leg.
He's got the Undertaker dead to rights.
He's gonna verse this 100%. He's reversing this.
I know
you avert. Look at that. Look at the way that. Yep. I knew it.
Reversal by the Undertaker. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. He's lost some of his.
Undertaker. Hell's Gate is locked in.
Here we go.
Hell's Gate. I don't think they're getting out of Hell's Gate.
Think again, Corey.
Rock big forward.
She's going to put people in submission holds.
Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in. I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his desire.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Great awareness by the dead man.
He's not working.
Able to elude it. Counter after counter. Being carried around with ease. Straight impact on the throat. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Hell in a Cell is no joke, Michael. And they have done their best not to let this structure affect them too greatly.
Alright, come on. Ladies and gentlemen,
put Mr. Taker away. Put the Undertaker away.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
And you put the Undertaker away.
Rear-changing win inside hell.
Here is your winner, AJ Johnson.
That may be the last match.
And it is